Hello everyone. Today, like I promised, I showed you my last altered book, what I will make on August. And this is not altered book what I will make to this time. This is different. So, first about this book cover, I will glue, this is an, by the way, another type of school diary what I will found in previous year. Cover I will glue just fabric, brown fabric. And this is different brown fabric, different tones of brown fabric, because this book I will made on rusting style. And here you will see that I will use some coffee dyeing and rusting fabric. I will make this is from like a decoration element from Soviet Union time postcard. This is on background of this card, you will see is real old Soviet Union time documents. Closure. I will found teenager bracelet, so I will used it like a closure. So it's open like so. Look here, like so, and I glue here this glue with hot glue inside. Again, rusting fabric, just vintage type or not vintage but Soviet Union time collage, real photo, real envelope, book pages, maps, real letter. Rusting lace and cheesecloth, flower from Happy Mail, and this ribbon. Here is little bit something different. Open like so, and this is not my idea. This is idea what I will saw on Pinterest some time ago, so I decided made it. This I found, you will see, this is cupcake paper, and this all painting I will used to rust my this all part. I will used watercolor, what I will of course found, open like so, and I you will don't see how I used two paper doily, nothing else, only this, and inside is ta-da. This is actually Orly Avenir junk journal. So this is box. First I will glue all page together, cut this and made like a box special to this journal. So this journal was inside, and close like so. And who knows about Orly Avenir knows that I actually don't know how many times ago, but Orly Avenir made Passport Junk Journal. So just because when I will made this journal, and this is, by the way, the second journal what I will made on summer. The first journal I will show you on next video. So Orly Avenir buy on some, I don't know where, but maybe on some store on or some something elsewhere old passport. And just because on that time I don't have any real old passport, and I will found this Soviet Union time book, and this is from 1972 year. So it's Soviet Union time this book, and this is why actually I wanted leave this book, because this is a certificate of 8 years of education. So I have also a similar certificate, and this remind me that time when I will go to school. So I decided to use this certificate as a base to Orly Avenir journal. So what is inside? Inside cover, so it's you will see girl what received this certificate, last name Lukin, called Mary. Lukin Mary. And father name. So it's original. I leave. And by the way, Orly Avenir decorate on somehow this cover. I leave this cover how it is, because I don't want decorate, but it's of course possible to decorate. I don't want to decorate, so I leave this cover. I leave inside cover how it is, and I will use here really the first junk paper, the second so many paper, so many paper is on Soviet Union time. So this small is cigarettes paper, real photo base with some flower, some documents, this is from a small book of map, Soviet Union map on book. This is little bit modern paper, this on from another Soviet Union time instruction. This is vintage paper. This and don't know. This is from calendar from May this year. Some documents with handwriting, and you will see this rusting brown dots. I will like this brown, and I won't leave this brown dots here. This is coloring paper. This is another photo. Vintage photo, vintage. On that time, 1760 time photo. This is another certificate I will found. This is this page was from some bank book. Yellow paper from some vintage book, and I glue this border here. You will see here music line paper, bank paper. This is from some biological book, and here is map. You will see it's wrapped, but I leave it. And here is that black, I don't know from what, but black dots is original dots. Another part of certificate, contour map of school, another photo. From another some school book paper, and this is ...1965 book. Another part of this map paper, and here you will see that black dots. This page is from 1986 book with some handwriting from pencil line. This is just from some drink, hard lemon, ready to drink. Naturally ferment. This decorative paper, I will found it. Coloring paper. This is inside original on the certificate page. And by the way, this certificate on Soviet Union time must have Ukrainian and Russian right here. So this part was like Ukrainian. Here and here is on Ukrainian. Here is on Russian. Here and the last page I showed you later is on Russian. It must be. Is like a standard on Ukrainian, on Soviet Union time, and all of Soviet Union country will have school certificate where was on the first page on her language. For example, on Belarus must be on Belarus here. On Lithuanian must be on Lithuanian, but this part must be on Russian. So this is Russian part. Okay, so this is from some book. contour map, yellow, bank, the first page of bank, Ukrainian actually, time bank, and here you will see how it's look inside on this bank book. It's something like on the United States is checkbook is similar this bank book. So another photo of this, I mean of this lady, another book page, handwriting, bank. And this is last page of this bank book, instruction actually. Coloring page from some instruction, first page another, and it's inside look have some scheme. And this I will found, like I tell on some another video, this is a label from some candy. So I will like this snail. So it's fun. So I decided to decorate a little bit this page of this snail. Another page with flower, page with some coloring book, children coloring book, and you will know who is this. Toys Story movie. This another with flower, coloring page. Calendar page blank from another English book, photo, beer label, this coloring book page, I mean paper, and cigarette paper, and this is the last page. So this how looks sorry, how looks all Orly Avenir journal. And I tell again, this is second This is second Orly Avenir journal what I will make, and I will put on description box two link how Orly Avenir made this journal, and another some lady. So if you want, you will go and saw. And if to someone is possible have class or Orly Avenir about this journal, or about just painting Orly Avenir, I recommend it, because you will see this is not ordinary journal, it's different. Exactly different this journal is, and style different, and to make different on different way. So I will recommend grab some Orly Avenir classes to whom don't was possible, don't is possible grab these classes. You will googling, and you will know much more about art Orly Avenir, about how made this journal, and Orly Avenir style. So, once again, thank you everyone who watch, especially thank you everyone who comments. And as always, to the next video, and on next video I will show with you my fest Orly Avenir Jan journal. So I put it here. On my box, I close it like so, and like so. I will make bow. And close my book journal. So, to the next video. Bye.